today, we're talking about the ABCs of fall protection. Now, a typical system generally has three components, plus a fourth category. When used properly together, the system provides the maximum degree of safety for work at height. Anchorage is first. This is your attachment point for your fall protection system. There are many different ways to anchor depending on the job, the industry, and the structure you're working on. On a tower, that could be a tie-off sling like this one, or the tower itself. An anchor has to be rated at 5,000 pounds. Next, body support, harnesses. As a human person, there's no great way to attach your body to a structure. Tower harnesses like this one generally have 6 D-rings. Meanwhile, a construction harness that doesn't have the workman's seat generally has between 1 and 3 D-rings. The dorsal D-ring is the money D-ring. This is where your fall protection solution attaches. The third letter in the alphabet is C, for connectors. They connect your B's to your A's. You've got your shiny new harness on, your anchor point is anchoring. This is where a shock-absorbing lanyard or possibly an SRL come to play. A twin leg lanyard like this one provides 100% tie-off, where an SRL can stop a fall in mere inches. There's tons of varieties in connectors, we won't cover them all in this video. And no matter what your fall protection system is, a rescue plan must be in place. For the alphabet's sake, this category is known as descent and rescue. One other thing regarding used equipment. Fall protection equipment, you have to know exactly what has happened to the equipment. Inspections must be done. With used equipment, you don't really know what the history of that equipment is, whether it's been in a fall, whether it's been used in environments that warrant taking it out of service. For that reason, we strongly recommend against using used equipment, even though it may save you a buck. We have complete kits that include everything you need to start climbing, as well as full rescue kits to fill out your rescue plan. Head over to colsafety.com to see all of those. We can even customize these kits in any way you need. Just give us a call for more options. If you don't already, be sure to subscribe to us on YouTube and follow us on social media. We're on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter at colsafety.